Report preferences are a way to personalize how you can view an inspection report. In this tutorial, we'll take a look at creating a tailor-made report for a facilities and maintenance inspection. We want to be able to choose which information we send to our external plumbing contractor. We can do this by creating a set of report preferences in the iAuditor web app. You can set up your report preferences while creating or editing your templates. Here we are in the template editor. Let's assume you have finished creating your template. Now navigate to Report at the top. This is a preview of what your inspection report will look like. Here you can see I've already made one set of report preferences for our internal team. Now I'm going to customize this report information for our external contractors. Click Add New Preference. Here you can choose the information you want displayed in each report. First, let's name this report preference External Contractor View. This report will be viewed by our external contractors only. So I want to uncheck failed items and scores, because they won't need to see this. I will also deselect instructions and unanswered questions, as these only apply to the user during an inspection. Here in the preview, you can see it automatically updates as I select and deselect certain fields. Here we have the option to set these preferences as the default for all reports. And here we have the option to add a table of contents if you wish to send a PDF with a summary overview. Click the PDF tab to view this in the preview. Go back to Web View. Click Create and Next. When you send a PDF report via email using the mobile app, these addresses will be pre-populated. Here we will type our external contractor's email and click Add. To see where this address is used, go to the mobile app. Go to the Inspections tab and choose In Progress and Complete. Tap the Facilities and Maintenance Inspection and choose View and Download Report. Then you can filter from your created report preference here. This time, I want to share with the external contractor. Choose the external contractor preference and select Done. Now you're viewing the filtered report that the external contractor will see. Once you've checked it over, click here in the top right and choose Send PDF Report. Now choose Send with Email. You'll see your external contractor's email is already added here. Now we have set up the email, let's see how these preferences apply to the report. Head back to the list. Go to the Inspections tab. Hover over the completed inspection and click View Report. Here I can toggle between the preferences so I can see how the report changes between the two. Select a preference and select Done. Click here to share, or click here to download as a PDF, and you're done. For more information or to chat with our team, click here.